God don't get you, then the boss will. 5 o'clock, $20 in my sock, and the boys all are heading for the drinking door. But first I do what's right, I pick up my wife, she's a home getting ironing for. Because a good, good woman likes to drink with the boys. Playing slugger and struggling me is coming with joy. And if you throw a dart, she can take you to the pub. She can make you let her get my pinball. The shuffleboard is a big sport, but loving is a festival. Because a good, good woman likes to drink with the boys. Put on your dancing spats, put out the cat, and don't wear those shoes, they make you too tall. Powder your nose, don't worry about your clothes, cause later tonight you won't need them at all. Now when the jukebox is juking and the smoke is a smoking and the cowboy is poking along, I never feel alone, I always bring her along, I always bring a little woman along. Because a good, good woman like to drink with the boys. Playing snugger and snuggling me is some of her joys. And if you throw a dart, she can take you apart. She can beat you at a game of pinball. Shuffleboard is a favorite sport, but loving is her best of all. Because a good, good woman likes to drink with the boys. I said a good, good woman likes to drink with the boys.
Take those guys back a little bit there for us. We have a song that we're going to bring up, Mr. Steve. We'd love our bass player to sing.
I got another love on the road, by and by. my table, I can land with every spin, a new life to begin. But mostly losers in a game you play to win. Oh, it's just another night in Reno while your heart is playing the casino. Yes, it's just another night in Reno. Well, all over the town, people are gambling, laying their money down. But love's like the silver dollar. It's easier to spend it than to keep it till tomorrow, yeah.
Spencer's now in a full-time manager situation, and it's Dr. Shanahan back there. This song's called Homegrown.
Yeah. Better every beer.
Her hair is soft and
Thank you.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four, one, two. He was born in Oklahoma. His wife's name is Betty Lou Thelma Liz, Jimmy Joe, Billy Bob, Bob, Bob. He's not responsible for what he's doing, because his mother made him what he is.
And it's up against a wall, redneck mother. Oh, mother who has raised your son so well. He's 34 and drinking in a honky tonk, just kicking hippies' asses and raising hell.
Thank you for coming out to see us tonight. Have a good evening and thank you.